All right, we'll just go with that. All right, let's do some pouring. All right, you can focus down here now. You got it down here?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so here we go. Adding our paint. This is something blue. I'm good with that. Floetrol, much needed. So we're going to use a bit more Floetrol than paint. It's a hint I got from somebody. I'm going to add water. Where did water go? That's going to judge it. That'll work. We need PB Blaster with silicone. A little shot. Mix that sucker up. Looks about like that. A little bit runny. And we're good. All right, so what I'm going to do is pour white over the whole top of this sucker. We'll smooth that out. Try to get all the edges. Done with this part.
There's a spatula.
That's all right. It'll level out. Try to get all over. Keep the white. We need that air in a bit. Trying to get it all fluid. That will work. All right, now let's do the dirty cup pour. All right, what we're going to do is we're going to take different colors and just throw them in there. A little bit of black. Let's throw some pickle green in there. Just a little bit more of the pickle white. Just kind of mix it up in there a little bit. I'll use a light pickle green color. And a little bit of pickle blue. A little bit more white here. Just randomly put it in there. Stuff black, more black. It's gonna be a full cup. Actually, I do need the spice. Smooth that down a little bit more. All cake decorator. We'll go with this anyway. Yeah, here we go. We'll try something new. Try the waterfall, see how that works out. Put your cups aside. Here comes the fun part. Try to cover all your edges. Let's take it over. Always changing. And almost ready to take it back. Let's take it back a little bit. Let's save some cells. Take this corner. Try to keep some of that negative space in there. And let's bring it back a little bit. And I think we're going to be done. Make sure you get your corners. Let's take some of the paint and touch them up. And it'll level out a little bit. And that's it. See you, dudes.